Hello viewers, and appreciate you watching. In this video, Mr. Wilbert was sent to recover a loaded tractor trailer with 45,000 pounds that blew out a steer tire. The driver barely missed a set of pine trees and the cable barrier. He ended up going southbound in the northbound lane. Hope you enjoy the video.
Yes, sir.
What's going on? You want to try to pull it up the wrong way?
I'm going to have to turn it around and pull it up the wrong way.
Okay, I got my guys on the way so we can get the ramp right here. And we get somebody to face track for you. And that way, when you hook up, take off and go up the wrong way.
All right. Yeah, because he messed up. He came on.
Trying to get turned to reopen
him. Yeah, I'm going to turn him around. Yeah, when we get a chance, I'll turn it around.
Will you turn around yourself, or you want me to pace traffic a little bit to get you turned around?
Yeah, if you can pace it a little bit.
All right. Give me a second. I'll turn around. Go up just past the bridge and face traffic.
You go ahead and cut it off. So you was over there and come over here?
Yeah, yeah.
God, dog. Yeah, that was a ride. Oh, you missed the cable. Yeah, hey, yeah, you missed the cable. God, no. Thank you. Got your brakes locked, right? You got your brakes locked on your tractor? You got the brakes locked in?
Yes.
Yeah. Listen, ain't rip out your depth tank and stuff. You good on that. Air dryer ripped off? Yeah. Oh, okay. They're gonna have to get in. Well, your son can get up there, you can leave your dog back there. Yeah.
Okay.
Let me know when you're going.
Well, when you're ready.
All right, it's pulling the trailer.
I'll tell you, he comes across that median there.
Huh?
As he comes across that median.
Yeah. So, man, that's a ride right there, buddy.
Man, I imagine.
It ain't no fun with the front tire block like that. I can only imagine. I got my guy pacing on the 132 now.
Okay.
By the time you get up this way, you should be about ready.
Yeah, I'm
waiting on my guy to get to the ramp right there. And I just go in front of him. Then we get the cover.
And that's a, your truck automatic or a stick? It's a stick?
Yeah.
All right, leave it running, push your air in on the truck and the trailer. All right. Yeah. Cross there. Oh, he come right across right at the wood line. Yep, I'm gonna get off the ramp and get back on 378, then I'll finish the rest up then.
Tell me that better be the only cop car you get in.
I'm telling you.
Your whole life.
Right.
off up top. So you're just gonna go to the TA and try to get a tire put on?
Tire and see if they can fix a little bit of little minor stuff.
Okay, viewers, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content and channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.